At the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, ASPR is always on the lookout for innovative ways to save lives and protect Americans, especially during national emergencies. BARDA has the solution. DRIVE, the Division of Research, Innovation, and Ventures, tackling the big problems across all health security threats. DRIVE draws together the experience and proven track record of BARDA, the innovative ideas and knowledge from the scientific community, and highly successful venture capital investment practices. DRIVE brings a new spirit of restless innovation to health security. DRIVE will target the once impossible to make dramatic progress in combating 21st century health security threats. What challenges threaten our health security? Sepsis, for one. Sepsis is the body's life-threatening response to an infection. This can happen when something like an infection you already have in your lungs, skin, urinary tract, or somewhere else triggers an overreaction by your body and it starts fighting itself. More than 1.5 million people in the U.S. get sepsis each year, leading to about 250,000 deaths. It's a real-life concern today, and an imminent concern if we face a chemical, biological, radiological, or nuclear attack. DRIVE is also looking at creating personal devices that tell you you're getting sick before you really feel sick. You could take immediate action by taking medications that often work best when they're taken early and taking steps to keep others from getting sick. When you consider something as common as seasonal flu, that alone makes the technology tremendously helpful. It's time to start solving the challenges that all health security threats have in common. That means changing the way government approaches the nation's health security and our preparedness to respond to those threats. Hyper-focusing on innovators nationwide, connecting federal resources, the scientific community, and venture capital investors. That's the way to solve these big health issues. And that means it's time for DRIVE. DRIVE, transforming health security. Produced at U.S. taxpayer expense by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services.